Some good news this morning to a story we first brought you earlier in this week about a missing puppy in Coventry. Police tell us a third puppy has been found. On July 25th, 20-year-old Tamika Demo allegedly stole 3 6-week-old puppies from the backyard of a home in Coventry. After investigating, 2 of the puppies were located at a property on Vermont Route 105, and the third was found yesterday. Demo is facing a larceny charge in this incident and is due in court next month.